Joanna Gaines, pregnant with fifth child. The beloved HGTV personalities announced this major news via Instagram on Tuesday night, taking followers by surprise via a cute picture and unexpected announcement. Gaines' party of seven. Chip wrote as a caption to the following snapshot, which features Joanna cradling his fake baby bump, while she shows her actual baby bump under a gray sweater. The couple is already parents to kids, Drake, Ella, Duke, and Emmy Kay. They are sometimes featured on Fixer Upper, which continues to rate as HGTV's most watched program, but never overtly so. Chip and Joanna have always done a solid job of giving viewers a glimpse at their family life, but never really exposing their children to the spotlight in any real manner. Along with a gorgeous photo of the sky and the water, Joanna penned the following on Instagram. New year, new hope, be expectant. There is just something about fresh faith and unwavering trust that brings life to our souls. May this be your best year yet. We're so very happy for these two. New episodes of Fixer Upper kicked off in November, but this excitement has been tempered by the fact that this will be the show's final season. There was talk that Chip and Joanna were pulling the plug on their popular show as some kind of contract negotiation ploy, but now we know better. Now those cynics ought to be ashamed. The couple was simply planning to expand their family and knew Joanna, at least, would need some time off in the new year. We had four babies right before the show started, and then we've had zero babies since the show started. For me, I'm really excited to go back and try to make some more babies. Shortly before making the statement, Chip and Joanna filmed their final Fixer Upper episode. In a sentimental Instagram post, Joanna wrote, "Today was the final reveal. We definitely felt the emotion behind each of those steps leading up to the big canvas. We love you, Fixer Upper." This statement followed a joint statement released by the stars in light of their decision to end the show. "We would be foolish to think we can go and fire on all cylinders and never stop to pause," the Gaines said in early November, concluding, "Our family is healthy, and our marriage has honestly never been stronger. This is just us recognizing that we need to catch our breath for a moment. Our plan is to take this time to shore up and strengthen the spots that are weak, rest the places that are tired, and give lots of love and attention to both our family and our businesses. Let